Take this masterpiece, for example. Just what is it supposed to say? It is merely a series of splodges of paint applied without any creativity whatsoever. What is it supposed to mean?
Oh, nothing specific. The viewer is supposed to react to it, to create his own meaning out of his own experience. So everyone will see something quite different in it.
In other words, it means absolutely nothing.
To those who can't see.